So many homeless scrounging around for dirty needles. On the rise, teen suicide. When will we realize we've been desensitized by the lies of the world? We're oppressed and impressed by the greedy, whose hands squeeze the life out of the needy. When will we learn that wars, threats, and regrets are the cause and effect of living in fear? We can help protect the innocence of our children. Faces are filled with so much anger, losing our dignity and hope.